Park hours are 8 a.m. until 5 p.m. daily, so don't pass us by. Visit now at exit 311. KOC 734, 1610 a.m. Thanks for tuning in to the Petrified Forest National Park Information Station. The park entrance is at exit 311 just ahead. We encourage you to take some time to visit this amazing place. The 28-mile-long park tour road passes through huge concentrations of colorful petrified wood. We also have paved trails that lead right into these areas. In addition to petrified wood, many other fossils offer insight into the late Triassic, over 200 million years ago. Visit the Rainbow Forest Museum at the south end of the park to see exhibits and reconstructions of giant reptiles and amphibians and early dinosaurs. The park also contains large portions of the Painted Desert, offering spectacular views and colors that change throughout the day. Other features of the park include the charming Painted Desert Inn National Historic Landmark and the Puerco Pueblo and Newspaper Rock Archaeological Sites. Start at the Painted Desert Visitor Center to get more information for your visit. And please do not remove petrified wood, rocks, fossils, and archaeological artifacts from the park. They are protected so that you and future generations may enjoy them. The entrance fee is $10 per single vehicle and multi-park passes are also available. Park hours are 8 a.m. until 5 p.m. daily, so don't pass us by. Visit now at exit 311. KOC 734, 1610 a.m.